同学们好，今天我们来学习第59课 Lesson 59 Is that all? 今天我们将看到的是一位女士到文具店去买东西。 A lady is going to buy something at the stationers. 她到底买了什么呢？请看课文并且回答这样一个问题。 Does the lady buy any chalk? 这位女士买粉笔了吗？
I want some envelopes, please.
Do you want the large size or the small size?
The large size, please. Do you have any writing paper?
Yes, we do. I don't have any small pads. I only have large ones. Do you want a pad?
Yes, please. And I want some glue.
A bottle of glue.
And I want a large box of chalk, too.
I only have small boxes. Do you want one?
No, thank you.
Is that all?
That's all, thank you.
What else do you want?
I want my change.
好，下面请你回答这个问题。Does the lady buy any chalk? No, she doesn't. 这位女士并没有买粉笔，因为店里只有小盒的。而没有他所要的大盒的。好，一起来看本课中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions: envelope, writing paper, shop assistant. Assistant 单独用是助手的意思。Size, pad, glue, chalk, change.一起来看本课中的主要语言点。Do you have any writing paper?
Yes, we do.
你有信纸吗？是的，我们有。在这一句当中出现了本课中我们需要学的重点。Have 是有的意思。如果问你有什么什么吗？要说 Do you have? Writing paper 是不可数名词，所以在疑问句中用了 any。Yes, we do. Do 是一个助动词。I don't have any small pads. 我没有小本的信纸。Small pads 的意思是 small pads of writing paper. I don't have. 我没有。Small pads 是可数名词的复数，所以在否定句中用了 any. I only have large ones. Ones 代替的是 pads.意思是说我只有大本的信纸。 I only have large pads of writing paper. Only 是仅仅指的意思。再来看一个句子。 I only want some sugar. 我只想加一点糖。 And I want a large box of chalk too. 我还想要一大盒粉笔。那么如果你想要什么东西，询问一下店员店里有没有这种东西，应该怎么说呢？Do you have any chalk? 你们有粉笔吗？ Chalk 是不可数名词。如果你想说一支粉笔，那么就是 a piece of chalk. 店员的回答是 I only have small boxes. 我们店里只有小盒的粉笔 small boxes of chalk. 他的意思也就是说我们没有大盒的 I don't have any large boxes.你是买了一大本信纸 ,a large pad of writing paper, 和一瓶胶水 ,a bottle of glue, 但是他并没有买粉笔，因为店里没有他所需要的。这个时候店员问 ,Is that all? 就这些吗？女士说 ,That's all, thank you. That's all, 就这些了，就这样了。那么如果在下课的时候，老师会说 ,That's all for today, 今天就到这儿了。女士买完了东西，但是没有走的意思。店员觉得很奇怪，所以她问 What else do you want? 你还想买什么？ What else? 还有什么？来看一个例句。 What else do you have? 你还有什么？ What else do you like? 你还喜欢什么？这时候女士说 I want my change. 我想要找我的钱。 Change 这个词的意思是找的零钱。在买完东西之后， 如果你想跟别人说不用找了，零钱你就留着吧，你可以这样来说 Keep the change， 不用找了，零钱你留着吧。 Change 这个词还有一个意思很常用，那就是变化，我们会在后面学到。在这一课中我们学习的主要是动词 have 有的用法。如果说我有什么东西 I have， 我没有什么东西 I don't have， 你有什么东西吗 Do you have。 在这三句话中 I 都可以换成 you、 we、 they。 好，一起来总结一下本课中的基本句型。 Do you have any？你有什么什么吗？ Do you have any glue? Do you have any envelopes? 你有胶水吗？你有信封吗？ I have some envelopes, but I don't have any glue. 我有一些信封，但是我没有胶水。请注意其中说我有 I have， 我没有 I don't have。 Some 用在肯定句当中，而 any 用在否定句和疑问句当中。好，下面让我们一起再来看一遍课文，请大家注意其中有的说法。
I want some envelopes, please.
Do you want the large size or the small size?
The large size, please. Do you have any writing paper?
Yes, we do.I don't have any small pads. I only have large ones. Do you want a pad?
Yes, please. And I want some glue.
A bottle of glue.
And I want a large box of chalk, too.
I only have small boxes. Do you want one?
No, thank you.
Is that all?
That's all, thank you.
What else do you want?
I want my change.
好，下面我们一起来进入下一课的学习。首先呢，我们来复习一下在上一个教学单元中学习的关于时间的表达方法，之后我们再来练习 have。 Lesson 60. What's the time? What's the time? It's 2 o'clock. What's the time?It's 6 o'clock. What's the time? It's 8 o'clock. What's the time? It's 12 o'clock. Cheese, butter. 我们要利用这幅图来练习询问，你有奶酪吗？回答是，我没有奶酪，但是我有黄油。Do you have any cheese? 请注意Cheese 是不可数名词，在疑问句当中用 any。 I don't have any cheese, but I have some butter. 在否定句当中用 any, 而肯定句当中用 some. Jam, honey. Do you have any jam? I don't have any jam, but I have some honey.Bread, biscuits. Do you and Stella have any bread? You and Stella, 你和 Stella. 那么回答应该是我们如何如何。We don't have any bread, but we have some biscuits. Potatoes, peas. Do you and Sam have any potatoes?We don't have any potatoes, but we have some peas. Tomatoes, beans. Do Helen and Tim have any tomatoes? Helen and Tim, Helen 和 Tim. 那么回答应该是他们如何如何。They don't have any tomatoes, but they have some beans. Cabbages, lettuces.Do Stephen and his sister have any cabbages? They don't have any cabbages, but they have some lettuces. Eggs, peaches. Do you have any eggs? I don't have any eggs, but I have some peaches. Bananas, grapes. Do you and your friends have any bananas? We don't have any bananas, but we have some grapes. Steak, mince. Do Mary and Tom have any steak? They don't have any steak, but they have some mince. Chicken, beer. Do you have any chicken? I don't have any chicken, but I have some beer. Whiskey, wine. Do you and Jack have any whiskey? We don't have any whiskey, but we have some wine. Tobacco, soap. Do Penny and Dan have any tobacco? They don't have any tobacco, but they have some soap.
今天我们学习了一个新的动词 have, 并且复习了前面所学到的动词 want。在句型训练当中呢，我们用了除第三人称单数之外的所有人称来做替换练习。那么至于怎么说他有什么什么，我们会在后面的课文中学到，先不要着急。好了，在课后请大家复述并且背诵课文。如果你有时间的话，还可以和朋友同学来模仿今天的场景，练习一下如何使用 have 和 want。今天的课就到这儿了。 Thank you and see you next time.